Season 10 of Father Brown will be wrapping this afternoon, March 10, on BBC One at 1:45 p.m. The show has also been available as a box set on the BBC iPlayer since the show started airing in the new year. With Season 10 concluding, many fans of the worldwide phenomenon are curious to know if there will be more coming. Will there be another series of Father Brown? Father Brown star Claudie Blakey, better known to viewers as Mrs. Divine, has confirmed there will be a season 11 of the show. She said, "Fortunately, there is a season 11. Phew, I didn't mess it up." The actress joined Father Brown in 2023, taking on the role of the Catholic priest and sleuths, played by Mark Williams, right-hand woman. Blakely went on to address her character arc, "My hopes going forward for Mrs. Divine is for much more of the same, to be honest. It's been a dream job. Tearing around the Cotswolds in my little Morris Minor, performing all my own stunts of course, going undercover, solving crimes and working with hugely talented actors on every episode. Feel very lucky." Blakely and the cast and crew are going to be returning to filming on Father Brown soon. Season 11 is expected to be out in 2024, although the BBC has yet to confirm a release date for the new series. Given the show is only going to be filming soon, it's far too premature to say when the series will be hitting screens. The forthcoming outing is expected to have 10 episodes, like the majority of the previous seasons. Blakely is next going to be appearing in a very different project to Father Brown, taking on the role of Lisa in web drama series The Chat. The Chat follows a group of four friends whose lives are rocked by a breast cancer diagnosis. The groundbreaking new series has been created by Charity Breast Cancer Now to raise awareness of the disease and has been inspired by stories from real-life sufferers. The six-part series also stars BAFTA winner and Grace star Reiki Iola as Heather, who gets the breast cancer diagnosis. While Game of Thrones and Luther's in Dear Varma is Joan Kate Ashfield of Line of Duty, and Sanditon fame is Pip, who also star as Heather's supportive friends alongside Blakely. The Chat plays out over 6 weeks, with episodes dropping each week, and will be available to watch from Breast Cancer Now's website. Consisting of video messages and voicemails as well as some scenes together, Blakely and the rest of the cast were tasked with filming some of their own scenes. Reflecting on getting involved in the project, Blakely said, "Well, I felt privileged to be asked. Breast Cancer Now is an incredible charity funding life-saving research and providing support services for anyone affected by breast cancer. Don't miss." Fiona Bruce faces calls to be sacked after Gary Lineker migrant tweets, "Latest death in Paradise." Boss pays tribute to amazing actor Chris Marshall, interview 1,000 pounds sisters. Tammy Sladen asks fans to excuse new appearance, video, "Anything I can do to help raise awareness of their work and encourage people to talk more and reach out." She went on to say, "I also thought it was a really interesting, original idea. The whole format has never been done before. I was excited by the prospect of telling a story in such a unique way, and of course, thrilled to work with three amazing actresses." Adding, "The result has proved to be really powerful, intimate and deeply affecting." Father Brown Season 10 concludes on BBC One today at 1:45 and is streaming as a box set on the BBC iPlayer.